I would like to begin with a poem in old-fashioned English.